all up in my grill so you could see the real. What's up, good people, aka winners? That's what we do. Hey, that's all we do. I'm coming to you with another video. Hey, coming to you with another video. Hey, what is good, y'all? So listen, let me get my I always do that to y'all, huh? Anyway, check this out. It's so much to talk about and I'm so happy. I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it. I ain't gonna lose control, but I think I like it. Anyway, so the last time you guys saw me, we were in the DR and I'm back and my tan is finally going away. What I wanna say is look at her. That skin is coming back together, girl. I got back on my regimen. I have not been slacking, I've been on it. I need to do my mask today. I was like, I'm about to brag on my skin and tell y'all that I got back on my regimen. You know, I have a book on Amazon, Crystal Clear by Crystal Key. Ding, C Key, that's me. And I was like, what the birthday? Look what we have here. Terrible. I'm so excited because can't remember the young lady that sent me a message on Instagram, but someone told me about the Fenty Beauty Bright Fix Concealer. I got the shade Toffee and I got the shade, I think it's Pumpkin. Yep. And I did that based off of, you know, what it looked like online. Just real no point of reference. I didn't watch any videos or anything. I got it on May the 7th. I went online to Sephora. I was gonna have it like shipped and see if I could get it expedited. But girlfriend, I was able to order that baby and pick it up. Curbside pickup. Bling! So this is what the packaging looks like. I really, like, I did open it and swatched both of them on my hand. That's why you see a little bit inside of there. But what I really do like is this little clear, this clear ball at the top. First, I was like, what the heck is that? So it's not a sponge, which I can appreciate because a sponge kind of houses like bacteria. So I'm not really into the sponges. Brushes, I can do like the LA girl, but you know, it's not a fave, but I definitely use it more so under my brows. I think that it's something about the skin. Oh, I wasn't even supposed to do that yet. Like, I didn't know it was gonna come out. Dang! I am going to prime and I think I just used the last of this. This is probably like my third bottle of the Lancôme primer, Lancôme La Base. So I'm gonna put some on my face, bars. But the best way for me to assess a product is to compare it against what I already use and love. How about that, okay? So what I love is the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Concealer. Anyway, I have a video on it. I have a video on it because see, listen, my contacts, like I'm nearsighted, so they're for seeing far. So when I do it close, no bueno. So anyway, I have a whole video on the whole collection of this. This is my holy grail. So I'm simply going to see how this product stands up to this one. I wouldn't say that this is like a dupe or anything like that. Please don't be talking about C-Key said it's a dupe because that's not what I'm saying. But I'm just going to try it out. So I got two colors. I think that I'm gonna swatch them, we're gonna go over it, and I'm gonna see which one is closest to this one, and I'm gonna use that one. And on one side of my face, I'm gonna use my holy grail, and on the other side, I'm gonna use something else. It is called the Fenty Beauty by Rihanna Bright Fix Eye Brightener Concealer. Mm-hmm, that's a long name, girl. But this is what the packaging looks like. I believe I paid $25 a piece. Yes, $25 a piece. Pumpkin Raichia is the it says it's orange to brighten and color correct medium deep to deep skin tones, okay? And then Toffee is warm golden for deep skin tones. And I think that's the one we're gonna use, but we're gonna see. But the highlights of this product is its light coverage, natural finish, long wearing, hydrating, and it's vegan. Okay, now about the product. It's an under eye brightener that hydrates, brightens, and conceals with sheer to buildable coverage, delivering a no makeup, makeup effect and long wear formula. The Bright Eye Fix Eye Brightener Concealer has a serum-like texture that instantly brightens and blurs with a crease, humidity, and sweat-resistant formula, girl. Crease-resistant? Come through here, because I need you. I'm trying to see. It says, apply a small amount and tap to blend. I will be doing my finger, y'all know. Buildable and easy to layer with your skincare. Okay. Can also be layered with the Pro-Fit Concealer. I have a video on that, too. And it works well with the fingers, brush, or a sponge. We will be using fingers because I love using my fingers to apply my under-eye concealer. except for when I'm highlighting, okay? And what I'm also gonna use is the Fenty Beauty. This is really not a sponsor video, okay? But listen, I wouldn't be mad if it was. I'm just saying, hey Fenty, hey. Somebody told me in the last video I did, because I do have a first impression of the skin tint, somebody was like, it's supposed to be a tint. It's supposed to be light coverage. Why are you using all that corrector? Baby, because I told y'all, we had a skin situation. And yeah, and plus I'm generous with it, and it's my makeup and I can do it if I want. Because whenever I do makeup, even though I like it to look natural, I still like it to look flawless. So just wipe a little bit under your eyes so there's not any moisture there. Okay, so this is my Makeup Forever. And while I let that sit there for a minute, let's do some swatching and see which one we're gonna use. Right here is the makeup. That's the Makeup Forever. And let's see, this is pumpkin. I got a feeling that pumpkin is a little bit too orange, because I don't really use super orange. But if you are deeper than me, then you, or you have really deep dark circles or really dark hyperpigmentation, the oranger you want to go. And so the lighter, you know, the more salmon. But yeah, that is orange. That's kind of like my LA Girl orange corrector. This is the one that I decided to get because I figured that it would be, that orange would be a little orange. But it's good to have that because y'all know I'm a makeup artist too, so I can always utilize that in my kit. Now this is probably the one we're gonna go with. So yep, Toffee is it, baby girl. Yeah. So I am gonna blend out that Makeup Forever. Excuse the hair coming in my face. So I'm gonna take that and just put a little bit under the eye. Girl, she looking like Makeup Forever. Oh, girl. I didn't know it was gonna be... It's looking good. The reason that I like to use a concealer that has a little bit of orange in it or has correcting properties is because I want to mute out the hyperpigmentation or the discoloration that is under my eye and around my mouth. That orange helps it not, it helps that hyperpigmentation not seep through. If I just go straight to concealer and try to put on my makeup and everything, I feel like it's kind of starts getting this ashy gray kind of undertone to my makeup. So that's why I like to correct before I apply any makeup on. So this Fenty Skin Tint is going to be, it's number 18, I believe it is. And that is the shade that Fenty recommend based on, yeah, it's 18. That's the shade that it recommends based on the foundation I use, which is 400. I am gonna go ahead and put this on, and after I put this on, I'll come back so you can see how, first of all, here we go. Like, it looks good. This is the Fenty and this is the Makeup Forever, and I honestly can't tell the difference, to be honest. Like, hold up, because I'm really liking the Fenty. I was gonna use this Butterscotch by Too Faced, but I think I'm gonna go with Juvia's that has a little more yellow, because I don't want an extreme highlight today. We just want like a subtle highlight. So I'm put a little bit here. And why I start off down here and not right under my eye, let's go in that dip, baby, is because I don't wanna put it directly in the crease of my eye to give it a reason to crease. I'll blend it up with my sponge. So far, I think I like it. Guess what, y'all? I think I'm gonna change my background because I have been, I am going to like redo my makeup room, declutter a lot. I've already started. You guys just can't see it yet, but we're just doing things. I'm redoing a lot of stuff in my house, and so loving it. I'm doing me and I love it. And so now I'm gonna blend it out, and then let's see how it blends. Let's do this side first with the Fenty on it. Come on. Okay, so the one thing that I think I like about my Makeup Forever versus the Fenty is the fact that it is a sponge applicator. Like, I know I told you guys that I don't really care for sponge applicators because it does bacteria. It allows for bacteria to be housed on there. But I do like the fact that I can do, you know, precision with it. But that's not a deal breaker at all. Just make sure your face is clean before you, you know, you apply these products, right? Don't just go applying it on dirty skin, or, you know, I don't really like to touch up with stuff like that, not straight from the sponge, because that will keep bacteria. It's a sponge. One thing I noticed too is that it's cheaper, right? Like, the Fenty Beauty is $25 and I think the Makeup Forever is $28. So you're saving a couple of dollars. This is the Fenty side, and that's the, I have to do that to look at my monitor. And let me look here. I mean, they look good to me. You look good to me. Any other time, this is the Graftopian powder. I like to put that on first because it doesn't like soak the life out of my face. And then after I do the Graftopian, I like to go on top with the Sasha Buttercup because the Sasha Buttercup can be a little more drying. And I learned this from my makeup artist out here. And she does my makeup for photo shoots. And she tried that. I told her that Sasha Buttercup dries me the heck out. And she was like, well, let's put the Graftopian underneath and see how that works so we can still set it in place. And it actually acts as a barrier to the Sasha. So it doesn't dry my skin all the way out, but it does like soak that, you know, it keeps the makeup in place and makes it stay set. I will be setting my face with the Fenty Beauty 390 powder right here. I do have 400, but I told you guys in another video that the 400 is a little bit more red. This is the 400 and this is the 390. It doesn't seem like it's much of a difference, but believe me when I say it's a difference, and I'm here for the 390. So I'll be using that, and I'll also be contouring and probably contouring a little bit of my eye with this powder, the Mocha Mommy powder or contour powder. And I heard that they released some more colors too, because I think this used to be the darkest. So this is Mocha Mommy. It has a little bit of red to it, but I'll be right back. And my loves, here's the final look. So I can't tell the difference, like literally. I feel like I use my Makeup Forever, so I'm definitely gonna use this up, but I will, you know, check in. As I said, I'll do it outside as well. I put on my Beverly Hills highlighter from Ofra Cosmetics. You guys can use code CKEY and you can save, I believe it's 20%, but don't quote me, but you can save money. And I always go into this shade right here. Y'all know I actually did a collaboration with them in the past, and I showed you the Fenty products that I use. Keep me posted. Let me know what you want to try next. Shout out to the girl that came in my inbox and told me about the Fenty, because I didn't even know. And on the lips, this is CKEY Cosmetics. You guys know I launched a makeup line or a cosmetics line, and I did this color, Keeping It Real. I did it as a lip liner around my lips. I outlined it. Then I went on top with my Confidence. This is called Confidence Lipstick. It is a matte lipstick, a soft matte. And then I went on top with my Just Being Me gloss, and that made it kind of glossy. Okay, look it. This is the Makeup Forever. I may have to do this in a car, but it's okay to test it out, right? So this is the Makeup Forever. This is the Fenty. I'm trying to be all up in your grill right here, and I can't tell a difference, but I'm liking it. I'm liking it.
Y'all know that I am new to this iPhone life, okay? So I don't understand how come I can't just press the button. Oh, there it is. There it is. Lock that baby. Hey, am I still recording? I was about to talk about the iPhone, girl, and we good now. Hold on, because I've been having this mask on all day because it is a self-care kind of day. But what I wanted to do was give you a close-up and show you how the under eye is looking. This is, and this is a light makeup day. I didn't go in, y'all, but this is the Makeup Forever, and this is the Rihanna, the Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. And, I'm gonna be using that joker because it looks quite well. It is actually looking better than my Makeup Forever. Now remember, I didn't go hard on my makeup. Like, this is not, you know, a full face of makeup like the matte like I usually do. This is the skin tint. So the skin tint wears off a little bit. It gives me more of a natural look and it wears off. But I ain't gonna even lie to you. I do see like my makeup wearing down right here on the Makeup Forever side, where I do not see that happening like that with the Rihanna. So I'm about to use this up and I probably will get some more because I'm mad. I'm just saying. Like, I think it's a win.
Okay. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put this video in it. So, I did a video a little prematurely because what I should have said was, you can see it real clear over here. But what I should have said was, I am going to give this concealer a try around my mouth area. Because I was thinking about it as I was driving home and I was like, hold up. I don't know how it operates around my mouth yet. Under the eye, I'm absolutely still loving it. Looks absolutely great. But I'll keep y'all posted on that. Now, I'm not doing that today. I'm not adding it to this video because I want to get this video out to you guys. But I will be trying that and I'll keep you guys posted. So make sure you subscribe. Deuces.
Anyway, I also released a
a merch line with some really dope t-shirts and hats. So check that out at merch.seakeybeauty.com. My cosmetics line is seakeycosmetics.com. And yeah, just stay tuned. I forgot to say to make sure that y'all join the family. My bad. But if you have not joined the fam bam by subscribing, please do so so you do not miss an upload, because I really don't have a schedule at this point. But if you are connected, you turn your notifications on and all that good stuff, then you won't miss a beat. But thank you guys so much. Have an awesome, blessed day. And I'm not gonna say that I'll see you sooner than you think, but I'll see you soon. Bye.
Seaky Beauty, confidence is key. You know what I mean. A woman feels good when she's looking pretty. Yeah.